Idetown Fire Department is celebrating its first successful monthly breakfast in its new Luzerne County location. The fire department recently moved to Firehouse Road in Lehman Township near Dallas. The monthly breakfasts are one of the department's biggest fundraisers. The department posted on Facebook that the breakfast was a huge success and are thankful to see familiar faces come out to show support in the new location, along with some new faces, too.